Yes, hello, this is Melinda Chrone on East Main. I had a problem with one of my products. It was ordered to Jamal Lewis. Yeah, Jamal Lewis, and he got your glow-in-the-dark condom that I buy from you every week. Now, these products, shut up. I'm talking to you. Hold on a sec. I am talking to you, and you're not listening. God damn it! I ordered 5 glow-in-the-dark condoms from you, and I gave them to Jamal Lewis. Now, the other night, he had a midnight frenzy with Missy Elliott, and he said that the product turned off. His glow-in-the-dark product turned off in the middle of one of his orgasms. Now, that is sheer bad luck for me, and it's sheer bad luck for you. Now, I don't know if he's gonna sue the company, if he's gonna sue you. I don't know yet, you know? It's hard to tell because he busted a nut in Missy Elliott's vag. Yes, her meaty vagina. Yeah, it's done. Your product is through. It's dim. It's a dim bulb. It's a dud. It's a dud product, and I can't be selling those anymore. So I just want to tell you, thanks a lot, you dumb nitwit whore, okay? Yeah, thanks for your product. All right, suck a dick. Bye. Jesus Christ, how am I supposed to do business? That's not good business. That's horrible business. How am I supposed to sell products? I mean, all my only product I have is a millimeter tweeter. That's the only product that I've been selling lately, and it's to Ching Eggroll. He fucks like a fucking jackrabbit every day. I mean, I don't know what to do.